Melson. Well, this next match is kind of a special one. It's a cool one. Next match is a career versus career and title versus title. So someone's going home with two championships, and the other person is going home forever. Everybody okay with that kind of match? Let's name the contestants. Coming to the ring first, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing at 193 pounds with his associate, Jenna Monroe, J.T. Simmons!
Just Grandpa says it's time for mass, but we're not. Grandpa says go.
Hey, sexy valet, get your butt over here and take my gear.
I'm not a valet, bumhead.
Don't ever talk to me. I got work to do.
Now it's kind of funny. This championship title says Melson Family Wrestling. Your championship belt, if you want to call it that, says Simmons Inc. I earned my belt. You had to buy yours. Here.
Thank you.
Your career has come to an end, my friend. Said that he was the smartest man in wrestling, and he just might be, because it was one thing for me to put our championship on the line, and he said he would put it in his championship, which means nothing to me, because if I would have beat him and I was gone, he was going to the garbage can anyway. But he goaded me into putting my career, I've been doing this for 23 years, man, week in and week out all over the United States, and Canada, Puerto Rico, Mexico, and so. I thought that was really awesome. It's kind of funny, this is where my career started. From the bottom of my heart. It's been the greatest experience of my life to be a little kid, to have a dream. You get to achieve that dream. And yeah, I'm not a WWE superstar, and I never have, and I never will be. But you heard me ringing out, so I always have this catchphrase that goes, dig deep down into your pockets, pull out that cold, hard cash. And every week you guys have done it, no matter where I've been around the United States and the rest of the world doing this. Unfortunately, the most hurtful words I have to give you people are this, and that is, thank you and good night.